they get a water, you think?
Would you like a bottle of water?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, I'll make it for you. So I'm just gonna leave you here with Camille and I'll bring you the bottle of water. Okay?
Great. Big festival, but sometimes
but
production.
No water.
Duet is a very special configuration because it's almost like a personal, like we are talking to people. There's something very special about a duet. It's every configuration has its own magic, where the duet is like dancing a tango together. It's a conversation. It's really cool. It means it comes from Spanish culture, maybe even specifically Argentinian, but it's a little drawer for a little creature that lives in the house. But and it goes, I don't know, it has many different connotations, but the term duende in Spain then became something that means a musician with fire. In flamenco, duende is like, you know, you got it. So for a few reasons, I thought it was a cool name. I just like the ring of the word. I can't play with someone that I can't learn from. Obviously, all the musicians that I play with, there are people that I can learn from. But Nitai has this extra wisdom, I guess. I don't know. I enjoy playing with him a lot. He's a brilliant young pianist. The greatest thing about jazz is the surprise effect, or the element of surprise within the music, and the element of taking risk, which is less in other music. Jazz is the leading force in that element, which is a great thing, and I'm glad to be playing jazz connotated music. I've played piano before I played bass when I was a kid, so I was brought up as a musician with the piano as much as anything else, and the piano is my first instrument, and the piano is the best instrument for composing because it's like an orchestra. It's got many ways you can play many notes at the same time, and you can hear timbre, or you can hear something that you can't hear with a bass because you can play only one or two notes at the same time. I never met Claude Nobs. When I was here, I was playing with other people, and it wasn't under my leadership at the band, so I wasn't introduced to him or anything like that. I remember seeing him hugging some musicians, but I never met him. I wish he was alive because I would get to meet him in a festival that he made. But I'm just happy to be here, and his spirit is here, you know?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, you're welcome.